Hey, in this video I just wanted to show you a quick technique to get better ISO settings for the GH4. It's a little hack that I discovered. I think I discovered it kind of by accident, but I noticed whenever I was searching for tutorials on how to get the best low light settings on the GH4, I came across a few different things people saying the best ISO setting and other things like master pedestal and everything. And I found that a lot of people that had these tutorials up hadn't actually discovered this sort of hack. So I just thought maybe I'll just put it out there and just show people if anyone wants to use it. It's just a thing to use different ISO settings. If you click on ISO and you increment it, it'll go from 200 to 400, then 800, then 1600, 32, and 64. Now this is for video mode. Now generally most people who are using the GH4 are using it for video mode. That's basically what the camera was built for, really. But if you click into the picture mode, I go to M and then click on menu, and you'll see at the top here there's an extra section then, and if you go down to the fifth out of seven, you'll see ISO increments. And it should already be set to 1 EV. And if you change it to 1/3 EV, and then click back into movie mode from here, and then you go to adjust the ISO again, and you move it up as 250, 320, 400, 500, 640, 800, 1000, 1250, 1600, and so on. Now I never actually go above 1600, and with this feature now I can set it to 1000 or 1250. So usually I don't go above 1250 now. Try to keep it 800, even 1000 max, depending on what lens of course I'm using. But that's it. I really don't know why this isn't available in motion picture mode or even in one of the custom settings. It really should be, because I couldn't find it in the manual. I checked in the manual, couldn't find it there. And I discovered it by accident while I was just sort of randomly going through all the features in the menus and the camera for both picture and motion picture mode. So that's it. Put it on your own camera, your own GH4, and let me know what you think. Thanks. Bye.